busting the bank on yourself high commission myth from Bank on Yourself. Surprise! Those who are shouting the loudest that bank on yourself policies pay too much commission are actually making 10 times as much over a typical client's 30-year investment history. We're about to reveal the actual numbers as we expose the outrageous hypocrisy being aimed at you by the experts you've trusted. Dividend-paying whole life insurance is an asset that has increased in value every single year for more than 160 years. Every policy comes with a guaranteed annual cash value increase, and the growth gets better every year, with no luck, skill, or guesswork needed. But if you ask a stockbroker or financial advisor about whole life insurance, they'll tell you the rate of return is terrible because most of your premium goes to pay a big fat commission to the insurance agent. That's the only reason they sell whole life insurance. Don't believe it. We'll show you who's really making the big commissions, and we'll show you what you can do about it. First of all, not all whole life insurance policies are created equal. There are traditional whole life policies, and then there are bank on yourself whole life policies. Big difference. With a traditional policy, your agent's commission the first year will about equal your premium in the first year. If you're putting $10,000 annually into a traditional policy, the agent will make about $10,000 the first year, with a very small commission in future years. On the other hand, your bank on yourself authorized advisor's first year commission will be slashed by 50 to 70% because your policy will have a special rider that turbocharges the growth of your money in the policy. Instead of your first year premium going to the agent as commission, much of it is directed into that rider. And as a result, you're going to have up to 40 times more cash value in the policy, especially in the early years, than you would with a traditional policy. In fact, you're going to have a significant amount of cash value at the end of the very first month. Your authorized advisor is going to make somewhere between $3,000 and $5,000 that first year, not $10,000. Now here comes the outrageous part. The very stockbrokers and financial planners who are telling you not to buy whole life because of the high commissions are actually taking far more of your hard-earned money for themselves when they manage your money. Watch this. When a financial planner or broker manages your account, their typical minimum fee is 1% of assets every year. That doesn't sound like much, but it really adds up. Here's Mary. Mary adds $10,000 per year to her Bank on Yourself plan. Her neighbor Frank adds $10,000 per year to his stock market portfolio. Over the next 30 years, Mary's Bank on Yourself authorized advisor will be coaching Mary, giving her personal advice and counsel on how to use her policy to maximum advantage. For this, the insurance company will pay her advisor a total of about $8,500 spread over 30 years. On the other hand, Frank's planner, the one who says that's way too much commission, will earn at least 1% of Frank's account value every year as a management fee. If the market has moderate returns over 30 years, Frank's planner will earn $100,000 or more. $100,000 to the financial planner or stockbroker versus about $8,500 to the Bank on Yourself authorized advisor. Who's taking who to the cleaners? And another thing. Nobody's ever going to tell Frank exactly how much his investment account is going to grow or shrink over 30 years, because nobody knows. But before Mary even decides to go ahead with her Bank on Yourself plan, she'll have a statement in writing showing the minimum amount her account will be worth every year, 30 or more years into the future, and at every point along the way. Guaranteed. And guess what? The numbers Mary will see are bottom line numbers after all expenses and commissions are deducted. There are no surprises or added-on fees. Poor Frank, on the other hand, is getting socked with added-on fees every year, and that's one of those areas where compounding works against you. Calculators will show you how fees of only 1% will eat up 25% or more of your lifetime savings. So why are Bank on Yourself authorized advisors willing to see their commissions slashed by more than half? It's simple. Happy clients tell their families and friends, and they buy more policies themselves over time. So Bank on Yourself advisors see their business grow with very little effort. And when clients know exactly what their account will be worth on any given day, they can sleep at night, even when the markets crash. And when their clients are sleeping at night, authorized advisors can sleep at night too. Would you like to see your bottom line numbers before you even decide whether or not to move forward with a Bank on Yourself plan? You can request your own personalized analysis. It'll be custom tailored to your unique situation and your short-term and long-term goals and dreams. You'll also get a referral to one of only 200 advisors who have met the rigorous requirements to be a Bank on Yourself authorized advisor. Find out your bottom line numbers and results when you request a free, no-obligation analysis. It's fast and easy. Just go to bankonyourself.com and click this button. That's bankonyourself.com and click the button.